I warmly greet all the English-speaking pilgrim visitors here today. Having just returned from Madrid, I greet affectionately the young people present, especially those who were with me for the unforgettable celebration of World Youth Day. I also welcome those present from Australia, Indonesia, Japan, Singapore, and the United States. May God bless all of you and remain with you forever.